Child is father of the man, proverb. Meaning of the proverb. The proverb child is father of the man basically means that the qualities and personality traits one acquires as a child are well carried over when he or she grows up. As a child, if you loved visiting outdoors and roaming in the woods, then there is a very strong possibility that you would love the same when you grow up as an adult. Examples of the proverb. It is well known that Mahatma Gandhi, the father of the nation, was truthful, obedient, and disciplined when he was a small child. He displayed these qualities as an adult also. Indeed, child is father of the man. All the great batsmen of the world, Sir John Bradman, Sachin Tendulkar, etc., had developed their affinity for the game since their childhood and never gave up their love for it. A perfect example of child is father of the man. Origin of the proverb. The origin of the phrase is traced back to the poem My Heart Leaps Up, written by an English poet, William Wordsworth. The poem, also popular by the name The Rainbow, was coined by Wordsworth in 1802. The poem is given below for your reference. My heart leaps up when I behold a rainbow in the sky. So was it when my life began. So is it now I am a man. So be it when I shall grow old or let me die. The child is father of the man, and I could wish my days to be bound each to each by natural pity. In the poem, Wordsworth had said that had his liking as a child stayed with him as an adult. He liked rainbow as a child, something that he loved even as an adult. Later in 2011, Child is Father of the Man is the title of an English song written by Brian Wilson and Van Dyke Parks for the American rock band The Beach Boys. It was part of an unfinished album titled Smile. Expansion of the proverb. The proverb child is father of the man conveys that the personality traits and the values and the other qualities that you have as a child is in more possibility that you will display the same qualities and traits when you grow up as an adult. There could, however, be another explanation of the proverb, as some people claim. Some find the proverb as comparing childhood and adulthood on the grounds of truthfulness and sincerity. Children are truthful and often teach adults a lesson, whether knowingly or unknowingly. They think that the phrase refers to the specific personality traits of a child, which is indeed superior to the adults. Whatever the claims may be, but the best possible expansion of the proverb child is father of the man is that the qualities you have as a child will more likely to be carried to your adulthood. Importance of the proverb. The proverb child is father of the man is very important, for it conveys the very basic principles of life that adulthood is nothing but a projection of childhood. It tells us that the beginning of fruitful and successful adulthood is made during childhood itself. That is, we must educate our child well, give them love and compassion, be considerate towards their needs, instill good moral values in them, etc. Because when they grow up, they inherit the same good qualities. A child who has plenty of love, care, and affection will indeed grow up as a loving and caring adult. Many loving and caring adults will make a deep impact on the society, that too for all the good reasons. The phrase teaches the children to instill good qualities as a child because they would inherit the same qualities when they grow up. The importance of the phrase, therefore, lies in how you perceive it and also implement it in your life. Short story on child is father of the man. As a small kid, Ronil would venture into nearby woods whenever he had time. His parents did not like his affinity for the forests and animals. initially as they were concerned about his safety. Very obviously, they thought that it isn't safe for their child to venture alone into the woods that might be housing dangerous animals or reptiles. However, Ronil never gave his love for the forest even as he grew up. Understanding this, his parents very considerably did not demoralize him but rather encouraged him to go on trips with his class. They also advised him to take all the safety measures and precautions on those trips. Perhaps this is the correct way to bring up a child. They should not be discouraged to follow their dreams and passion because it could lead to frustration and a sense of failure. Ronil's childhood love stayed with him even as an adult. He is one of those lucky individuals who live their dreams every day. Ronil is today wildlife warden, a very respectful service under the Indian Forest Services. Recently, his father came to visit him in his office. He found that even today, Ronil is as happier to talk about forest and animals as he was decades back as a child. Behind Ronil's chair, there was a poster on which it was written, "Child is father of a man." His father smiled and said to himself, "I have heard the phrase a thousands of times, but thanks to Ronil, I today understand its true meaning." Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe.